The nuclear deal with Iran left four Americans behind. Missing or behind bars in Iran, their release was not part of the U.S. negotiations. Under the deal, four Americans will remain in Iran, as they have for years. The Ayatollah and Iran got the deal they wanted from the United States. Four Americans get nothing. We need a better deal.